One.
Now you're gonna see what happens when there's a big drop. Master Scruff Mace sees that it's a big drop and tells Fluffkins to spin around screaming.